Police are investigating after a man is reported missing. Rabin Subedi was last seen driving from Erie to Kent, Ohio to visit his girlfriend. He was supposed to arrive at his girlfriend's house on Saturday, but he never did. His last known location was Ashtabula. He was driving a white 2018 Mustang convertible. His car has been located, but there has been no sign of the missing man. Anyone with information is asked to call Millcreek Police at the number on your screen, 814-833-7777.